Hello, and welcome to another week of the Mutation Week in Starcraft 2. My name is Mr.M.Bubbles, and today we will be hooking up with some random person playing Starcraft, like I do. So, the Mutation of the Week is Distance Threat, Long Range, Time Warp, and Purifier Beam. So there will be a beam lingering on the map. There'll be time warps randomly happening that that deploy through the map, and then all enemy range units have a longer distance. So I was thinking maybe I should do. He has mech weapons though. Let's do everything. Let's play some Abathur, yeah! Abathur. So he's basically a Zerg unit, as you can tell by his deformity. Well, not deformity, he's actually pretty cool. And he has Swarm Queens, Roaches, Ravengers, Swarm Hosts, Mutalisks, Guardians. Can attack areas. Okay, cool. Overseer, Viper. Brutalisk, Leviathan, Spinecrawlers, Spore Crawlers, and Nidus. Here's a little preview of what he can do. Oh, game's ready. Well, that was awkward. Oh look, we have a Dahaka. Nice. That was my mother. Alrighty then, let us purge out some infested Terrans. It's weird, I'm killing, well actually no, it's Stukov's Terrans. No, it's not Stukov's Terrans either. It's Zerg, but it's like bad Zerg. Like Amon Zerg type vibe. That infested, even though, I don't know if we're gonna have Protoss, or we're gonna have Terrans, or we're gonna have... Is that a bronze player? I completely lost track of what I was saying. Sorry.
Many toxic.
Finally, some backup. Look, I need to get rid of this infestation before it spreads to the rest of the planet. The infested come out at night, but they can't survive the daylight. Use that time to take out their structures.
Spawn more overlords.
I've seen that video that Loco like put where you can see the point of view of like Cero. Oh my soul, I didn't know it was that intense. I knew it was intense. Like I knew those guys like went for it. But I had no idea that they were like with that quick.
The
This
our allies
world
are
is
in combat.
Weak. It will fall.
Okay, cool. So we're against Sir. Now I get swarms and fist bombs.
We require more Vespine gas.
Additional structures here.
I think we should be safe then. I hope.
Our allies are in combat.
We need to get those swarms up and running ASAP. Otherwise, things are gonna be a little difficult, eh? Click, 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 click.
Night's click, almost click, here. Click, click, click. I'd start getting ready to deal with the infested if I were you.
In combat.
Click, 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 click.
Our allies are in combat.
That's the last of the sunlight. Our defenses have to hold
so
until the night is over.
This is the purifier beam. That is this time warp thing. It slows you down.
Are in the air. Shoot them down before they become a problem.
The Huck is quite strong, I'm not gonna lie. He can kind of solo this mission by himself.
Are in combat.
Let's get two of these. If any Zerg players are watching this, I'm sorry that I'm making you cringe with my slow pace and not knowing Zerg is not my, like, actually, yeah, it's not my main.
Overlords required. We require additional overlords. We need more minerals.
The sun will rise any minute now, then the infested will burn away.
Our allies are in combat.
Potential for multiple toxic nests. Must use.
Time to get to work. We have to burn away enough of the infestation before the day ends. Start with the structures I've marked.
Our allies are in combat.
We face cloaked enemies. Beware.
Our allies are in combat.
Sheesh, what the frick was that?
Sharing the surge.
Our allies are in combat.
Healing in progress.
Sending you the coordinates for more structures.
Our allies are in combat. Our forces are under attack. Not enough. Our allies are in combat. Our allies' base is threatened. Evolution complete. Our forces have met the enemy in combat. Our allies are in combat.
Many toxic nests ready. Deployment advised.
There's still a lot of infestation left, but we'll get every last bit of it.
Our allies are in combat.
Detecting more structures at this location. Time is running out. Don't forget that our base will need to be defended at night.
Our allies are now ready. Our forces have met the enemy in combat. Our allies are in combat.
Sit tight, commanders. This night's just getting started. You sure you want to do that at night, commanders? The infested will be here any minute.
Our allies are in combat. Evolution completed.
Don't get too bold out there. If our base falls to the infested, this planet will be lost.
Metamorphosis completed. Our allies are in combat.
Locust counter. They can't fly. I don't have that ability yet.
One of our barricades is being hit hard. I like the hustle, but I'd advise against it, commanders. It'll be easier to take out the structures in the daytime.
They strike at us. Our strength falters.
Our allies are in combat.
The Marines named these ones Kaboomers. The acid spit is bad enough, but just wait until they explode.
Our forces are under attack.
Regeneration commencing. We'll heal armies.
Evolution complete. Not enough minerals.
On supporting the infested with his own forces. It's gonna be a long night.
Evolving brutally.
The infested can attack us all they want. Soon, it's gonna be our turn.
Our forces have met the enemy in
Men
combat.
Available.
Brutalisk, pinnacle of Zerg evolution.
Our forces are under attack.
Let's get to work, commanders. We have to burn enough of the infestation today so that we don't fall behind. I've got another sector with structures on my scanners.
Our forces are under attack.
Mm-hmm.
We need more minerals. Our allies are in combat. Our allies are in combat.
Potential.
We're not done yet, commanders. Here are some more structures to burn out.
Come to battle, Mama.
Our forces have met the enemy.
Mend is now ready.
Our allies are in combat. Our allies are in combat. Our allies are in combat. Our forces have met the enemy in combat. Our allies are in combat.
I'm not those yet? What's wrong with you?
Evolution completed. We require more minerals. Our allies are in combat.
Looks like the sun's about to set. Get ready for nightfall. We're halfway there, commanders. Keep it up, and we can still save this planet.
Metamorphosis complete.
That's
right. I knew the infestation was bad. This is crazy. Hold them off.
Regenerate.
You sure you want to do that at night, commanders? The infested will be here any minute. I'm detecting a virophage in the field. Killing it could prevent future infestations, but we'll have to attack it at night. That virophage will burrow once the sun is up. It may take you more than one night to kill it.
The hive cluster is under attack. Our forces are under
A barricade is under attack. You just saved me a lot of trouble, commanders. I was gonna send a crew to exterminate that thing after this mission. We'll have to defend that barricade if it's gonna...
Sheesh.
Our allies are in combat. Our allies' base is threatened.
Them. Kill them.
Our forces have met the enemy in combat. Our allies are in combat.
I'm running a sweet few frames every second.
The hive cluster is under attack. An enemy Nidus worm has emerged.
These bastards are taking everything.
Not enough minerals. Our allies' evolution is threatened.
Completed.
Amon wants a piece of us too. Get those defenses in place.
Bastards.
Our forces.
Our allies are in combat. Our allies' base forces are under attack.
Daybreak is just around the corner. Hold the line until then.
Enemy in combat. The hive cluster is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
potential
our forces have met the enemy in combat.
Must use.
Mend is now ready.
I've got another sector with structures on my scanners.
Our allies are in combat. Our drones are under attack.
Still.
Our
oh, shit.
Allies are in combat.
Go now, Glevik.
Evolution complete. Our forces are under attack.
Our allies' base is threatened.
Warm.
Our forces are under attack. Our allies are in combat.
Detecting more structures at this location. The infestation is almost gone, but we need to get the rest of it for this to work.
Our allies are in combat. Men available.
Sharing the Zerg regeneration. Healing in progress.
Our allies are in combat.
Day is coming to an end.
Our allies are in combat.
Rise,
our allies' base
worm.
Is threatened. Evolution completed. Our forces have met the
another
enemy.
Another night, another fight. Keep them out of our base. Like the hustle. But I'd advise against it, Commanders. It'll be easier to take out the structures in the daytime.
The Hive Cluster is under attack.
We have learned.
Woo!
We have grown.
That was rough. But we did it. Yay! You see? Wow. That was intense. Woo-wee. All right, let's see what I get. Swarm host deep tunnel ability, which allows it to quickly burrow to target location. Unlock the Viper, which increases stun. Interesting. Cool. That was another mutation in the bag. Yeah. Thank you for watching. Do me a favor, leave a like if you want, or don't, it's up to you. But thank you for everything, and I will see you in the next mutation. Until then, bye-bye!